Hello everyone, welcome to another video from Technical Potpourri, and today I'll be sharing a new feature which Postman released few weeks back. It's called Flows. As we all know, development testing all are moving towards more and more clique configuration approach, so this feature is going to be super helpful. I personally was waiting for this for a long time, like many of you. So why not, let's jump to our demo and let's build a very basic flow with Postman. For this demo, the use case that I have chosen is, like, you know, I'm going to test the temperature for two different cities, and if the temperature of the city is greater than 12, then there will be a message printed on the terminal, like, you know, it's a really good weather. If the temperature is less than 12, then the message will be printed as, like, it's getting cold. For that one, I have used an open source API from openmeteo.com, and basically what it is doing is that it's depending on the city, it's going to give me the temperature of that city. So I've opened my Postman, and the moment I open the Postman, if I go to my workspace, and this is my workspace, I have created couple of get requests, current temperature of Abu Dhabi, and if I click on send, it will give me the current temperature. Similar is like the, this is for the New York and this is for the Vancouver. Flow is available in both the web version as well as the app version. Like, if you have installed Postman app in your Mac or Windows, you can still get the flow, or if you are accessing Postman from your web browser, you can still get the flow. To do that, what you need to do, on your left side you can see this flow, click on that and then click on the plus sign, which will create a new flow. For this video, I've already created a flow, which I am going to show you how I've built that. So let me open the flow. So this is a flow that I have. So what it's doing basically is basically checking the Vancouver temperature. And if I click on start, you can see that it's printing is getting cold. Now, if I change to New York and click on start, it's printing it's a great weather because New York weather is greater than 12. So let's see how I have built this one. So any flow will always start from this node called start. Once you do that, you need to add multiple blocks, and the way to add blocks is like clicking on this plus sign. So first block, I have the send request. So in the send request, I'm using the get request which I've built. Once the get request is done or execution is done, it will provide me the JSON response. What it is doing, the second block, it's basically parsing that response and storing the value to a particular to a temporary variable. So if I go back to my Vancouver one, this is the JSON response. From this response, I'm going to store the value of temperature to a temporary variable. So that's exactly what it is doing. This is a body, this is a current weather, and this is a temperature. So this value is getting stored into a variable called temp. On this one, what I'm doing is that I'm checking the value of the temp, whether the temp value is greater than 12 or not. If it is true, here I'm creating a variable called message and passing the value like it's a great weather. If the temperature is less than 12, then what I'm doing here is that I'm passing a different value to the same variable called message. This time the message is like, you know, it's getting cold. And in the final stage, I am just printing that value to in the terminal. I'm checking the current weather, New York current weather. And if I click on start, it's getting printed like it's a great weather. Now, if I check the temperature of Vancouver, which is a little cold, it's getting cold. So this is a very basic use case. In my next video, I'm going to explore more on this individual block. So I hope you like this video. Please share this video and hit the like icon. And also please subscribe to my channel to get updates about all my upcoming videos. Till then, stay safe and I'll see you in the next video soon.